quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Show yourself. Boris? To open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. Thank you. That should be enough. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Another day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I'm to be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess be selling. You'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole
better get over time for this.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, but sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Thank you.
so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Every creak of the floor, every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Oh.
one down. This one's empty. Nothing in here. Always on time. barging in.
should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Oh, makes my skin crawl. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.